Hey, you paid the dairy supply for the hot shit.
Just doing it now, sweet cheeks.
If I get one more email from them, I'm gonna get a restraining order. Something wrong?
No, it's just taking time to load. But has Kurt said anything about Slimscon? Yeah, I've been pushing these meals for weeks now and no return.
Why? We're not struggling for cash, are we?
No, of course not. It's just, you know, put our life savings into this. It'd be nice to splash out again.
Well, patience. Good things come to those who wait. Hey, what's up with you?
We found an empty ketamine bag down the side of the sofa. Ollie insists it's an old one. But I really want to believe that he's serious about getting clean, but how do you trust an addict?
Sinned. Hey, why don't you grab a coffee and we can have a chat? Imagine having a child addicted to drugs. I'm so glad that Ella's not caught up in any of that.
Hey, look at your new coat.
Oh, suits you, sir.
And did Nancy get good tasting clothes?
I bought it with my money. I've got to go.
Yeah. Listen, you do know if you ever need anything, you or Nancy, you can come to me, yeah?
I don't need anything from you, and neither does Nancy.
Oi, what word were you?
Darren, mate.
Don't mate me, all right? What's going on with the money?
I'm this close to securing a very lucrative deal with a gym, but it's taking ages because of the red tape. Now, I've got to go see Verity.
Listen, I don't care about your love life. My credit card bounced today. I need that money. I've got kids to feed.
Darren, big investments take time. Have a little faith.
Not just trusting the man that faked his own death, yeah? Look, this investment better pay off. If my family ends up bankrupt, Verity will be the least of your worries, all right? Tony?
I don't know what happened. I just found her like this.
Tony! What have you done?
Dad, tell me she's going to be okay. I've got to see her.
Diane's in no fit state to see anyone. She sustained a serious head injury. I've had to put her in a medically induced coma.
What'd the police say? I mean, someone must have seen who did this.
Well, it's obvious who did this. It's not uncommon for patients with personality change to suffer spikes of aggression. I thought Tony was over the worst, but the bucket of alcohol you drank probably didn't help.
No, you got it wrong. This wasn't me.
I should never have proposed to Diane. It's pushed you over the edge, and now the woman I love is lying in a coma.
No, you're wrong. Darren, tell him. Tell him I had nothing to do with this.
Well, look, Tony, he's not saying it's your fault. It's that you didn't know what you were doing, right? Tony,